Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome to my Sailboat Refit channel. This week I'm gonna be fairing the sides, or the top sides, the hull of the boat, and getting all the imperfections fixed, putting the primer on it, and getting ready to paint it. All right, so I'm gonna start sanding and fairing the hull here. Take this off, take all the hardware off. I think that's the only two pieces of hardware I got left on the boat. But I'm gonna sand, fill in all these chips, sand every bit of this from the waterline up. I'll sand it, get it all ready to paint, and then start the painting process of the top sides. Of course, fix all these gouges from people ramming the dock. In fact, I think I did that one right there. But anyway, you know, I'll get some gouges right here and sand all this. This is painted or gel coated in here, but I'm not gonna put the stripe back. Anyway, I'm gonna get started on that. And if anybody has any color scheme ideas I'd like to share, please do so in the comments. That dry, sand it, and go back over it with the fairing compound. All right, so I'm fixing to glass over this crack here. I've sanded it all back, and I've tried to get that to come together. I'm gonna put some screws through it and try to pull it back down. But anyway, I'm fixing to glass this over and I sanded it back from here. I gotta do some more sanding over there, but so fill this up with thickened epoxy, screw it down and then lay some fiberglass back over this. All right, so I've got all of the fairing compound, or filled in some of the areas here with fairing compound, and now I'm about to sand them off. These are just little nicks and areas that need to be filled in and sanded. They're just tiny little nicks. They also sanded the new through hull, which is come out really nice, so I have to sand the inside of this and of course paint that too. But anyway, getting ready to sand all these little patches, and then I put fairing compound over the silica that I put in here, and I'm gonna sand that too, and sand my fiberglass strip there that I put in. Last few days I put fairing compound on all the little chips and scratches in the hull, and I've sanded all that back, and I've taped off the water line, and now I've got three coats of primer on here, AlexSeal primer, and I'll spray guide coat on this and sand it with a block to get this perfectly smooth. I want it flawlessly smooth before I start painting. And then I'll put the paint on, and then I'll sand and buff that as well. So anyway, this is gonna be a little process, but the goal is to get a really nice paint job. This is the primer I'm using, AlexSeal. It's P4420. Finish primer 442, and then the catalyst or converter, these together, and I rolled it on there. Just mix these two. You can put thinner in it. You can put this thinner in there too. It helps a little bit, but the thing about the primer, it's not going to go on smooth. So you're going to have to sand it. So I don't use much of this because I know it's going to be rough. This is kind of, I use this with the finished paint, and it helps it flow out. That's not going to flow out with the primer. You're going to have to sand it. So this is what I use, black guide coat. It's in a spray can. It's kind of like a powder. And then I'll go over it with the longboard with the 220 sandpaper. It's a sticky back sandpaper, and I just stick it on there. And sometimes I use a round stick for the curbs, places that I can't get with the big block. And this will curve a little bit, contour to a little bit of the hull. So makes a huge difference by using one of these in the finished results. So right here is AlexSeal Super Build. So it's a high build primer I'm going to put on the sides, and that'll give me quite a bit of thickness to block or to sand. I'll use a long board to sand it and to really get it flat and smooth. That way when I put the paint on and then wet sand the paint and buff that, it'll be glass smooth, hopefully. Hi, this is AlexSeal Super Build, and it just mixes 1:1. So, and then you thin it if you're going to spray it, which it's recommended to spray, but I'm gonna roll it. I'm gonna take a very thin roller. This is a red mohair, and I'm gonna roll it on there. I could spray it, but I think this will be fine. I'm just gonna roll it, and I'll have more sanding to do, but, what's a little more work? So anyway, I'm gonna get this on here and see how it turns out. Alright, so I've got 4 coats of the high build primer on here, and the reason I went so thick is because there's quite a bit of texture from using a roller, and so I'm going to have to sand quite a bit of this off to get it flat again. So that's the reason I went 4 layers or 4 coats, and so now I'm going to pull the tape off and let it sit a few days and come back and start sanding it. This is just the old boot stripe. I'm gonna put a new stripe. I wanted to put a mark there so I could tell where the water line was. that's all the time I have for this video. Like I said, I have 4 coats of high build primer on there, and after a few days I'll come in here and start sanding that all this texture off of it and get it smoothed out, and then I'll be ready to start the painting process that I'll hopefully be able to put that in the next video. But anyway, if you would, hit that like button, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks.